In Australia, where everything's trying to kill you, there is apparently a 5,600-kilometer fence, the size of 5,600 football fields, ostensibly for protecting farms from dingoes and rabbits, but I think they are developing anti-emu technology. They're worried about the coming of the second emu war. We don't like to talk about the war, mate. They were birds and we had machine guns. How did we lose? They were shock troops. We were shocked they wouldn't die.